I'm a Native advocate because of the role I lead as a head seed keeper in stewarding the land in a good way, and now with the government system. I hope Congress includes the importance of implementing traditional ecological knowledge within the planning as well as the conservation process.